Now, crews in our state investigating a fourth aviation crash in less than a week. Yesterday afternoon, a helicopter connected to Fort Rucker went down in an area between Enterprise and Ozark. Army officials say the Apache chopper sustained some damage. Two pilots on board examined. No word on their condition.